water with the jerkbait. Got a trout. The second it hit the water, little trout. Check that little dude. Not a huge one, but it's still a little speck. Oh! Almost got a hook in me. Now you got all tangled up. Thank you. Check this out. I didn't have to reel in on how to keep her. I'm on the top of the top water. Man, I hope the camera caught that. Let's get right back in there, see if we'll hit it again. The wind was pushing my line and I had it. He hit it again before I even clicked my bail. Look at that. There's a whole mega circle out there. I don't even have to work my lure and they're hitting it.
These croaks.
Bye. Let's see if I'll hit it again in there. I'm calling this. Got him. That's a good one too. Yo, that's a good one. It's probably the biggest fish of the day. Ah, oh, he's not that big. He's still a keeper though. That's a fatty though.
That's a fatty, probably about 16 inches.
Ooh. I ain't trying to get hooked, little guy. I just heard a big pop. Come on, let the hook go. That's a nice one. He's probably like 16 inches and maybe 2 pounds. This thing is fat. I just had a solid dump. I saw a trout hit a mullet. I'm calling this is gonna be a hit right here. Ooh, got him. Another one probably right at keeper size. Spit it right there, come on, spit it. Nah, he's probably like 14, he's not quite keeper. Slow down a lot. It's amazing how fast the bite would just die. bite definitely slowed down on the Meridine. The fish are still here. I think they'll be down south or something. It's gonna be my last cast for the Meridine. Come on, let's get a fish on the last cast. Down south lures, bone diamond color on an 8 ounce jig head, and they're just popping everywhere still. Let's try to make this first cast. Oh, first cast, I had a solid dunk. Let's try to make a second cast. There he is. Second cast. I got him. That deal is huge, though. Not huge. Feels bad. Right as soon as I switch lures. Time to chew on it before I set the hook. There he is. Ooh, that was a solid pop way over there. Fish. Nope.
Just a foul hook trout.
Put them on the outside of the mouth before he spikes them. Change up the species. Little redfish. Beautiful blue tail on him. Not even a speck. Definitely the smallest fish of the day. Water right now. I guarantee I'll catch a bunch on top. another one. There's no doubt in my mind, if I had a topwater, I'd have a lot of them. Slow down a lot.